It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we look at the stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together.
We are waiting outside of Maymay's school. We're early and I don't want to go sit in there. It's like kind of awkward. So they're just,
no.
Mason.
No, it's a door.
They really, really like the little automatic buttons in the van.
Yeah.
So they're just climbing around like monsters. I'm going to make a video after they go into school. I got to take pictures of Carter. He brand reps for like a bunch of different little shops. So some mornings, like after we drop everybody off, then we'll go like find a good spot and take a bunch of pictures. So that's what we have to do. Hey guys, I'm back. I just dropped Maymay off at school, so now I just have Carter back there with me. Everybody already got dropped off. In the mornings, I drop off, well, everybody gets ready. I actually, you know what? I should make a video about that, my morning routine. I'm gonna do that. Remind me. But anyways, so now I'm just looking around for a place to take pictures of Carter. This little shop that we're taking a picture for is WTVR Apparel. It stands for whatever, but at WTVR Apparel on Instagram, check them out. I'll leave it in the drop box below. They don't like pictures cluttered or like in like with like grass backgrounds and stuff. So ideally I want to find like a brick wall or like something like that. So that's just kind of what I'm looking for. Yeah, and so yeah. Wow! I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. I feel good. I found a spot. I was just driving and there's a nice brick wall down an alley, so I'm gonna find some parking right here. And then I'm gonna take a picture right here because it's a good area. Park probably like right here. Hopefully I'm not disrupting anybody by parking here. It's gonna be quick, I swear. We're gonna take a picture real quick and then I'll go buy you some candy. Okay. Cheese? What? Not yet. Hold on. Okay, so usually if I need to get a good picture, I have to bribe him with something, like little chips or candy or something, because sometimes he doesn't cooperate with me. Okay, ready? Say cheese. It's too bright. Huh. Right here, because it's a little bright. Right here, boo-boo. Right here. Right here, right here.
That's a doggy.
No, right here. There's a puppy right there. There's a puppy. Okay, say cheese.
Cheese.
Put your arms up. Put your arms up, boo-boo. Arms up. Arms up like a hug. Arms out like a hug.
Mom, that's a puppy in the house.
Yeah, there's a puppy in the house. Put your arms out. So we got some good pictures. Get on in there, boy. Yeah, those ones actually came out really good this morning, so that's cool. So now I'm gonna take Carter to his babysit. Well, no, I gotta go get him some chips at the store because I told him.
I can ship it. I can ship it to me.
Yeah. Wait, where'd your beanie go? Anyways, so yeah, pretty good to me. We live in like a quiet little complex at the end of a cul-de-sac, so that's cool. But I really like it in the daytime for pictures and stuff because like there's like nobody around, so I can just stop and do little mini photo shoots and nobody bothers me, so that's pretty cool. And yeah, and all the schools that the kids go to are like in a 5 mile or like in a 2 mile radius, except Abby and Ashley. They go to school actually pretty far and they take the bus because I don't personally like the middle school in this area. So we did a special like choice application and they got into a different, better school. So that's exciting. Okay, so we're going to our little local liquor store that's pretty close to Carter's Babysitter Hand. And yeah, so we're gonna go get him some little chips or something. Okay, here you go. Let's go pay for it. Now I'm just running errands. I just went to CVS to get my eyebrow stuff because I was running out. I'm gonna go to the dollar store, Dollar Tree, because that's like my favorite place ever. But I've got to get some boxes for Christmas wrapping and some tape and stuff like that. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Bye.